He's probably scared off from it, which maybe he should be. Stop ruining
really
people's
see
lives.
Tear some shit up next week. We gotta see him just for a moment. It was like tease while they're on top of the
he
wall.
He better not just jump into the whites and get killed like Summer. Mm-hmm. That was such bullshit.
Yeah. I want to see him do some damage first.
Yeah. Oh, that was like one of the best things too, is we just got Ghost for like 3 seconds mm-hmm. in the background. Yeah, but so any changes to your death predictions?
Well, Brienne, for sure. She's going next week.
Yeah, I kind of think so, too.
Immediately. Everybody else kind of, like, holds. I think Tormund's going next week. I think there's a good chance
Grey Worm
might go next week. Grey Worm, for sure. Like, most of these people on the front lines, except for Jaime, mm-hmm. Are probably, you know, on the chopping block. I don't really know where John's gonna, well, he's not gonna die next week at all, but, I don't really know where he is, like, if he's gonna, like, hang back with Daenerys and the dragons or what. I don't know if they mentioned, but, everybody else, like, that's, you know, on the front lines. Davos may survive this battle because he's in the battlements, that we've seen from the previews, but.
I kind of think Davos will survive. Mm-hmm. We'll see.
Well,
I do, before we leave, want to remind everybody as we go into this big battle scene who does and does not have Valyrian steel.
Oh, I think all of the known Valyrian steel in the show is actually at the wall right now.
Almost, I think. So the big one is Jon has Longclaw, obviously. Brienne has Oathkeeper and Jaime has Widow's Wail, which also them coming together to fight is really the reforging of ice, Ned Stark's mm-hmm. Great sword to protect Winterfell, which is really beautiful.
Right.
Sam had his family sword, Heartsbane, and gave it to Jorah
mm-hmm.
To repay that debt, and also maybe because Jorah's going to do more with it.
Mm-hmm. Than Sam would, right?
Yeah. And then, of course, Arya has the dagger.
Yeah.
But I think...
The cat's paw? Is that what they call
yeah,
it?
The cat's paw dagger. I do think that when Mira Reed was in the cave, she grabbed a sword. And a lot of people believe that sword to be Dark Sister, which descends from the original House Targaryen. And George R. R. Martin confirmed that the Three-Eyed Raven, before he was so, took to the wall with him.
Yeah, so he's Brendan Rivers, which is...
Yes, Brendan Rivers. Yeah. So it's possible that there could be another Valyrian steel sword out there. And I mean, I know Bran burned you, but where are you at, Mira Reed?
Yeah.
Not to mention Howland Reed, who can confirm Jon's lineage, the only living person.
Thinking about that the other day, I was just like...
What are you doing?
She hasn't shown up this season yet, so maybe she might sneak out of the Godswood somewhere and help Bran.
I hope so. We could use some, like, you know, 11th hour help, mm-hmm. I'm sure, in this battle. Actually, we were talking about that, like, is there going to be a Gandalf running in to save everyone? Or is this
you
real life and they're fucked?
Not pass.
Oh, they did say that see they took a lot of inspiration from Helm's Deep. Mm-hmm. So I'm pretty excited about
yeah,
that.
Yeah, because all of the things, right? Night, like, mm-hmm. kind of this terrible weather.
Yeah.
So for sure.
Everybody like hiding out in the bottom and kind of that emotional mm-hmm. just waiting. And the other person who hasn't showed back up yet is Melisandre.
Oh, yeah.
Which is dangerous.
To Volantis. So
yeah,
she might be off of Westeros at this point.
I mean, you're on sail to Essos and back, so.
Oh, yeah. So who knows where she's at.
Right. But yeah, John, be careful because this is for real life. you don't have anyone to bring you back. So yeah, that's all we got for this episode. Stay tuned for us talking about the Battle of Winterfell and the emotional trials it will bring.
Yeah, I'm going to be just dead all weekend, I think, after watching that.
Yeah. All right. Thanks for listening.
Thank you.